Holly Fry. Do you love Halloween as much as I do? Because I have serious love for Halloween. It's my favorite holiday of the year. And one of the things that makes a perfect party is fog. Like, to have a nice sort of clingy mist of fog through your whole soiree is what really takes it from like a fun party to, oh my god, did you go to Holly's party? If you want to make it, there are a few different ways that you can fog up your life. You can use a fog machine with fog juice. You can use dry ice. Or you can invite a bunch of heavy smokers over. I don't recommend that one. Fog juice basically works the same way that you would produce smoke in your own kitchen if you had a little accident in timing with heating up some oil and it got really smoky. It's the same fundamental effect, except that the glycerin in fog juice and the proportions of the mix are intended to produce that smoke, and they don't smell as horrible as a burning pan of oil. Most commercially available fog juices are going to be made with propylene glycol and triethylene glycol mixed with about 20% water. Don't drink the fog juice. It's not delicious, I can tell you from experience. And once you put it in your fog machine, it sets the right temperature, you get that magical fog, but some people might be a little bit sensitive to it. It's not really been conclusively proven that there's any dangerous element to using fog juice in a fog machine, but some people like asthmatics or anyone else with any sort of breathing sensitivity may not have the most delightful time at your party. And in that case, you can go with dry ice. When you plop dry ice in water, it emits this very thick, vapory fog, but that tends to cling very close to the ground, whereas fog juice will rise a little bit. It can also be expensive to get enough dry ice to really set up a good party atmosphere. And it's basically just made of carbon dioxide and water vapor, so it's pretty safe for just about everybody. And because it stays low-lying, you're not gonna get anybody hacking and coughing at your party. They will be partying and dancing and eating all the treats, talking about what a fabulous host or hostess you are. That is how to really optimize your magical soiree with fog. So, get that fog machine swirling. Let's turn on some music. If you want to subscribe or comment on the video, you can do so by clicking on all of the magical links below. We've got you covered.